Another game of Star Citizen. Today we are playing on the Persistent Test Universe for the new patch because one of my friends here from Imperial Geographic has access to the 890 jump on that server, and I thought I want to do a very special photo shooting for that. I have an idea in mind. I need to get some ice cream for that, and then we see if we're able to do that. It will be a little complicated, and there are many parts where this plan can just go down the toilet, but maybe we're lucky and everything works out as planned, and we're going to try for that. So I want to take some shots on that big epic ship on the planet. Unfortunately, if you buy ice cream, you can't just stow that in your inventory, so someone else has to pick me up. And yeah, there, well, you will see it, it's a little complicated to get that there, but I hope the shots will be worth it and turn out as I imagine them in my head. Yeah. So I've already played a little, about half an hour on the new test universe, but more for buying some stuff before doing the shooting there. So first off, let me get my armor back on because I'm currently not wearing a helmet and I don't want to die. So I'm just going for standard armor here. It's not pink armor, I don't have that. Actually, I might, but I don't care about that. I don't want to do any shots with me in armor. At least that's not the main goal. So the first thing is that I'm going to get some ice cream. And then I'm going to call my friend so that he picks me up here. Not 100% sure how we are going to do that, but there must be a way. Okay, so we are in the rest and relax area. Okay, that's the wrong one. So I have to go all the way to the other side of the space station. I already figured that out. Walking all the way down here. And now that's the ship retrieval console, so that's where we have to go. Okay, I have to answer him. So there will be a little communication here, but he's not listening in, so I have to write. And I can't do that, unfortunately, on in the game itself because, well, the chat is cropped off. Though, is it? Did they fix that? I can see. No, it's still cropped off. Okay, never mind. Chat is not working here. I have to get down there. Where are the stairs? Eh. Ah, over there. So there is the ice cream, and I have to get that. No, on the other side. I have to get that in one piece all the way. Am I blind? I've seen it already. It's around here somewhere. The other side? Hey. Did they change their lay? That's Elroy's, right? Yep. Where did it go? Did I miss something? There were cones standing here. That's where they're supposed to be, I think. Are they all out of ice cream? Come on, you gotta be kidding me. Get me some more ice cream, please. Anything around here? I'm absolutely sure that I've seen different sorts of ice cream here, but they're not there. Okay, give me a second. somebody coming over here buying up all the ice cream. Do I have to take off my helmet? Ooh, why can't I take off my helmet here? Oh, I'm not wearing my helmet. Am I? Let me see. No, I am. So, normally, you have a hotkey.
That's pretty much everything we got.
To take off your helmet. Nope. Heh. Something's really weird here. Okay, I can do this here as well, but okay. Oh, my friend has some issues as well. Let me check. I mean, I didn't imagine that, right? Maybe there's a problem on the server that the ice cream didn't spawn. Okay, let me see. Yep. Well. So we're currently on a EU server, I think. So we hop over to a US server. Maybe ice cream is prohibited on EU servers here. Really weird. Okay, so I'm ready. He's going to load our party on a different server then, and I hope this will fix it. I never heard of a bug that despawns ice cream or anything, but weird. I'm really a little confused if I just imagined that, but I'm so sure it was just about half an hour ago that I've seen ice cream. I'm not delusional. Well, if we can't get any ice cream, I might go for some hot dogs, but it's way less funny for the image, I imagine. So that was one of the centerpieces of that idea. I really hope ice cream will be back. Maybe they restock in the meantime or something. Deep, 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 deep. I mean, yeah. So the idea is that I'm standing on a yacht on the ocean, and obviously you want to eat ice cream there, not hot dogs. If I at least could get some, I don't know, scallops or some lobster or something, that would be okay, but hot dogs, eh. And there's that pink ice cream variant, which would just fit perfectly, but oh. Let's see if anything has changed. One other thing that I'm really missing are sunglasses. It's so unfair, some NPCs are wearing sunglasses, but you can't get them in the game. I mean, those would also be perfect for that shooting, but okay, did. Are we moving? Oh, yeah, it seems like it. Okay, did. Over there. There. Those space stations are mazes. I mean, been walking through them for such a long time now, and I'm getting the hang of it, at least on some, but that's really not so easy to navigate. Really curious if we get our ice cream now. Okay, so where are the stairs? There are the stairs. Go down. Yes! Ice cream! Ha! I knew it! So we don't get ice cream in Europe. Okay. I ask him where he wants me to go. Am I wearing my helmet though? No, I'm not. Okay, let me put that on now, because maybe she will drop her ice cream, probably. Ah, that's actually a problem. Okay, if she's going to drop the ice cream every time I change equipment, how am I going to get my clothes back? Yeah, the ice cream is gone. Okay, that's an issue. Okay, I'm going to ask him. Okay, am I going to survive long enough to get into a ship? Is that going to work? Yikes. Not sure. I have to use the item finder to see if we can get ice cream on the planet's surface, maybe, because I can breathe there. So you see, we got some real interesting problems here. Okay, let me see. Microtech, Hurston, Everest Harbor. Nope, there's none on Lowell. Okay, that won't work. That has to be the most complicated shot I've ever done. And it's so stupid, I love it. Okay, so I'm going to change gear now. Get me another cone of ice cream. And yes, okay, obviously we can go with a big ship in the hangar, and that way I don't need to breathe non-existent air. Okay, I got my ice cream. That's fine, keep the ice cream. Now I'm going to walk over to the ship retrieval console, and he's going to pick me up there. And I follow him to the hangar. Yep. I think that makes sense. I'm going to lose that ice cream at one point or the other. I know it. I screw up, but I'll try. Okay. Okay. His ship seems to have duplicated and now has some issues, but Not sure if it's really a problem or if we can just take the other one. I'm just going to wait here. He'll figure it out. He knows what he's doing. Okay. So I'm sorry if I might miss you chatting. I have to chat a lot myself, so I won't be able to look at chat. Okay. Well, it seemed that it worked out. Yeah, you really play around those bugs. So, well, I guess. So is he still on the planet? Do I see the marker? It's 236 kilometers. Yes, I think that's him spawning the ship on the planet, and now he's getting up here, which will take a few minutes, but I have my ice cream. She's not looking too happy about that. I mean, if I wouldn't be streaming, I could use the face capture and make her smile. But I figured this is too interesting to stream, so I'm just going to keep with that face expression. It's so funny. I'm waiting for the bus. I'm having my ice cream. I'm fine. And we don't have any melt mechanics in the game, so from what I know, that ice cream should last forever. I bet those guys around me are wondering what I'm doing here. That's a rather unusual outfit. Maybe they will see the end result and then they will understand. Okay. Still 238 kilometers. It's not that easy to take off with that big ship with a new atmospheric flight model. It's really heavy and it really takes a lot of time and all its power to get off the planet surface. But once it reaches a certain height and the thrusters become more efficient and the gravity doesn't pull that much, it should be fine. And I still have 2.5 hours if I have to until the Hearthstone reveal stream. I'm going to watch that. I might do a reaction on that. Should I? Let me know if you want to see that. So, who are you over here? Okay. Seems to be waiting as well, but you don't have ice cream, but I do. So, from the first, I don't know, 30 minutes or so I played before the stream, I was just walking around New Babbage doing some stuff, but it seemed that there a lot of smaller improvements to the game that haven't actually been communicated that much. Some nice new details. And overall, the NPC behavior seems to have become a little better. I mean, I've still seen some bug out that still happens, but just in general, maybe there are more of them as well. Not quite sure about that. Normally, I just ignore them, but as you can see, I mean, these two guys you see, those are players, but all the other characters here, those are all NPCs. Just hang around here casually. I'm not quite sure what these guys are trying to do here. Moving me around. Not sure if I like that. Don't make me spill my ice cream, I'm going to be really mad if you do that. Okay, he's getting closer. So, I guess he's on board now, at least. I mean, sorry for the wait. I know that's not the most entertaining thing, but I'll upload this stream later on, also on YouTube. And I might want to add a chapter so you can skip the waiting part. I could make myself a coffee, but it's too warm here. It's too hot. Just going to start sweating like crazy. Yeah, they got these super stylish new cones, which aren't cones. Pop-up video LAN client player icons. Well, if he's not speeding up, this will take a while, but I'm sure he will. Okay, he's giving me a status update now. Okay. He just informed me that he was able to launch without crashing the ship. Which is an accomplishment with that ship in this version of the game, actually. That can go the other way very easily. So that's fine. We are making progress. I really hope it's going to be worth it. I really hope those shots turn out the way I imagine them. It's really hard to tell if I can pull off the angle. So it will be a series of multiple shots in different zoom perspectives. So I'm going to keep the perspective fixed, but I'm going to zoom in and take different shots for different zoom levels and create, what do you call it? A series of images, something like that. Yeah. And it should start out with having the ship in front of the ocean and having the bottom cut off so you only see the ocean in the back, so it looks like the ship is actually, yeah, on the ocean, sailing, or what do you want to call it. And then I want to do several zoom in stages until something like this, very close. And first I'm going to take a picture just like she's holding the ice cream, but I'm trying to get a picture when she's eating the ice cream. It is possible, but you have to be very quick. And well, after you eat the ice cream, it's gone. So if I screw that up, that's bad. So first I'm just trying to get her with the ice cream in hand. And after that, I'll do the extra challenge of actually eating the thing. Because when you eat the ice cream, you have the advantage that you can get closer to her face and do a real nice, real close up. And having the waves in the background and sky and the depth of field and whatever should get a really, really nice shot. At least if it works. So those NPCs are having some fun. I mean, that's cool. They meet up somewhere more or less randomly. They start talking to each other. Oh, he's almost here. Okay, well, nice. Guess he's preparing to land now. Beep, beep, dee. I mean, that advertisement is also really cool. The hammerhead ship coming up like the Jaws poster. It's not quite there, but figure. And also those displays are really bad. I wonder in the future, don't they have the technology to make displays that don't flicker around like that? It's not like it's 3D or anything fancy. It's just an image. And it has all the casing down there to power it. Doesn't seem to be very efficient. But who knows? Maybe in space those displays are considered really fancy. Don't know. Okay, it's coming closer now under the 10,000, yeah, not 10,000 kilometers, 10 kilometers mark. Yeah, and the plan is after I've took those pictures. If I have enough time left, and really I hope I do, I want to do a tour of the ship, because it has a beautiful interior and it's also looking quite nice from the exterior. So if my colleague here is up to it, I want to try to do that. I mean, if it works out, it shouldn't take long to take those 3 to 5 shots. And after that, it's not so much about planning. I'm just going around, and whatever catches my eye is going to be an image. You got orange pants. Yeah, and they're avoiding each other. Oh, I've seen her before. She was leaning towards there, but now she's leaning on the other side. So it's not just a repeating loop what the NPCs are doing here. Oh, you're looking over to me, are you? Are you looking at me? I guess he has landed somewhere. I'm not seeing the marker, but he's probably in the elevator. Okay. Oh, he's writing something. I'm going to wait. So. Yeah, he asked if I could come to a pet, but I don't think I'm going to survive a pet without the helmet. So I asked him if he will be able to maybe get a ship in a hangar. Because that way, a hangar has air, that's no problem. And I think Everest has very big hangars, all the space stations do. Yeah, I'm waiting for his answer there, maybe. He can just get me and pick me up right where I am. I hope I'm not overburdening him. But he said he would love to help me, so. Ooh, he's really interested in those plants, isn't he? Amazing. He's really interested in that one advertising. Okay, yep. He will fly to a hangar and pick me up. Nice. That's service. I don't see the marker anymore. I wonder if that got lost. That's not. That also happens on the. Oh, he's up there. Somewhere. Going and running in circles. Yeah. More than a kilometer distance, but those space stations here are large. They are multiple kilometers. So, he's probably somewhere around here. So you finished looking at that plant, now you start looking at me. Yeah. That head movement is really cool. Because it's not just fixed following of your head, it depends on where you are looking or where your character is looking as well, and works quite well. And I guess that guy is also having fun. Oop. Great ice cream, never melts, 10 out of 10. don't want to know what's in there. Okay, that doesn't look too good. Is that planned movement or... Is the hangar big enough for that ship? I'm not even sure which ship he used to pick me up, but I guess the big one, because the smaller ones will get a pet assigned and not the hangar. So... Okay, I guess he managed to land. Oh, did he? Ah, that movement seems more like an elevator to me. Though. All that speculation, but he's coming closer. Yep, I'll wait. Still got some questions there. Hey. What does he have in hand? Okay, he can explode the ship or what? Self-destruct mechanism. Yeah, he's writing in chat. See that? Okay, did he stop writing? Didn't get a message, but maybe he figured it out himself. The problem is he doesn't know which hangar he parked, because you don't see that, but... Okay, there's some confusion. I hope I didn't make any mistake there, but to me... Hey? Okay, I'm a little confused now. Okay, the space station doesn't have a hangar for the 890. Okay. okay, that's a problem. So we don't have a medium-sized ship for a hangar here to spawn in a hangar, and the 890 is too big, so we will spawn on a pet, unfortunately. And this will be hard to survive, but it could be doable. Okay, we are trying to do this very suicidal style. The problem is, if I'm getting injured, I'm not sure. Do I have a med pen? She will be making weird faces, but that's okay. You can argue if she's, because if you're hurt, she's, I don't know, grimacing. But that could be because the ice is so cold, so it makes perfect sense. We figured something out, because I'm not going to suffocate right away here. There is a shield barrier. Yeah. Okay, yeah, so that's the plan. He's trying to get as close as possible. And I'm going to try to get in the ship. So you see that I can't move through this without suffocating the blue thing. And you don't suffocate exactly, you lose health, but it's fast. You have about, I don't know, maybe 5 seconds. But you see the ledge, and if he's getting that really close, I'm going to run for it. Oh, that's exciting. It's awesome. What don't you do to get the perfect shot, right? I'm risking my life here. Almost literally, at least my virtual life. Wouldn't be the first time. Okay, he opened the latch. Now he's trying to get closer. Ooh, I can see through the whole ship. Nice. Actually, that's a ship I want to get. Because with the new update, you can buy that for in-game currency. You weren't able to do that beforehand. Can you get a little more closer? Yeah, I think so. And now you can, at least when the new update hits the live servers. And it's a great ship, and it's quite cheap as well. So I definitely want to get that if I can. Okay. Yep, that's fine. So... run for it. And close the door. Woohoo! Made it! And I still have my ice cream. And I'm not making any faces. Perfect. Okay, so we got that problem solved. That's cool. You can go into the spaceship third-person view now, even if you don't sit down or anything. That wasn't possible in the last version. And it's actually another key press. You go out third-person character 2, and then third-person ship. That's really helpful. Cool. Well, if you want to take pictures like I do most of the time. Okay, so our taxi has arrived. Now we are going to the surface of Hurston, which has a breathable atmosphere, luckily enough. We're going to get on the 890 jump. I'm not even quite sure. Did he park the 890 jump somewhere around here? There it is. Okay, so now we're going on the ship first. We're going in that hangar. And then we're going to fly with the 890 jump directly to where we need to go. Basically some random spot in the sunlight with ocean. There's a lot of ocean on the planet, so should figure out something there. That's really cool that you have this small ship that fits perfectly into the bigger one. So I guess that's what the remote control was for. So he can open the hangar doors of the jump here to land with the pieces. It's really a little too dark to see much here. But those blue things are supposed to be the hangar doors, I think. Is it not working? Okay, he's getting the landing gear out again. Did he just... I think he just left the ship. Is he EVAing and... but the ship is moving, I don't like that too much. Yeah, he jumped out of here. Okay, I'm going to close the door. Don't like that. And the ship is moving. Is it critically moving? Oh, I think it's fine. It's drifting a little away, but... I mean, I could go in the pilot seat, but no, I can't because I have the ice cream. So he has to get in the ship, open the hangar doors, manually get back here. Land the ship. I wonder if you can open the hangar doors from outside. I don't think so, and I hope he knows what he's doing. Because at some point I might be too far away. It's too bad that he didn't actually stop the ship from moving. I tell him, I don't want to make him nervous, but I tell him that the ship is drifting away. And there's nothing I can do about that. And no, it's not. If I move to the front, that it's starting to move forward. That's not how physics work. Okay. Well, space is a dangerous place. Yeah, okay. He just confirmed that you can't open the hangar doors from the outside. That simply doesn't work, so that wasn't the remote control or anything. You simply have to do it this way. Okay, oh, and he had a disconnect. Yikes. Ugh. So where is he going to spawn then? I mean, plan B would be to... What would be plan B? To get the jump down to the planet without me and then get back with a different ship, pick me up in the pieces and get me down with the pieces and... Ugh. Okay. I hope that's not what we're going to do. No. We should still be able to get that ship in there some way or the other. So I hope it's not going to despawn when he's disconnected, but I think if you're fast enough, that doesn't happen. But he will be respawning on the space station. So he needs a way... he needs to spawn a third ship, right? Or he's going to EVA from the space station all the way. But that's quite a distance here. Doesn't look like much. It seems like we are just... next to the space station, but it's further away than you would imagine. Well, okay, so I mean, at least I'm not drifting towards any... I mean, I'm drifting towards the planet. Is that actually gravity pulling me here? Is that possible? But no, I don't think so. I mean, if it's gravity, the space station would also fall down. It's just random movement, and it would take some time before I crash on the planet, I think. That shouldn't be the issue. You can see me inside with my ice cream. I have to take a shot of that. I think that's really hilarious. Okay, let me move further in front so you can see me better. I mean, it's not a pretty thing or anything, but it's funny. Okay, he said he's in the hangar. Question now, in which hangar? Of the ship or of the space station? Let me see. Oh no, I don't see the marker from the outside view, right? Ooh. What's that? Is that a friend? Is that him? No, it's not him. Oh, please don't crash into the jump. Don't destroy it. Huh? They just crash into it. I mean, they would need a little more speed to do that efficiently, but okay. Oh, someone is EVAing. But that's not him. It is. Nice. Okay. Welcome back. The party has been disbanded. Well, for whatever reason. Okay. Ooh. Is he dead? No. Okay. Get up. Oh. Okay. Looks a little Yankee. Okay. Problem getting in. Ah, okay. So, I hope the hangar doors are open now. That's a real adventure here. Didn't expect that. I mean, I just had the idea, oh, let's do a little shooting there with a jump on the test universe. That will be nice. It's getting all rocket science-y now. That's cool. I mean, that's how you learn about the game, right? So, let's get down there. Man, you don't see anything from the hangar, but it's probably open. I don't know. I can't tell. Shouldn't there be some lights at least helping you to guide you in? Ah, okay. Are we in? Or are we? No, we are on top. The hangar doors are closed. Okay, but maybe that was as planned. Maybe the ship is now connected. Actually, I think I've seen that. So maybe we are just going to keep that ship on there and fly with the big thing. Instead of going into the hangar. Not sure if you're supposed to do that when you enter atmosphere, but we'll be fine. Ah, it's an elevator. Uh-huh. So actually, you don't have to open the doors before and you can just land there. And that's really cool, man. Going to take a shot of that. Okay. So when the doors are closed, I'm going to move out of it. Not 1 second earlier. Yep. Nice. Progress. The waiting lounge. I mean, I could just sit down there. Actually, I'm going to stay near the hangar because I wanted to do the shots up there. See that ship from the outside too? No, it's not working here. Okay, well, I guess I just have to trust that he's flying somewhere reasonable and somehow reasonable. So as you can see, this is a very, very fancy ship. I mean, that's just the waiting area with the marble here, and there are so many great places. So I definitely want to take a tour later on after we've done those shots. Though time is running out a little bit, I have to admit. But we see about that. Okay. I'm hearing the engines roar. What a stupid image, but I like it. Waiting launch, but I have ice cream. I'm fine. I mean, move a little bit more to the left. Right. Okay, actually, I have to post that image in our chat just for fun. Where is he putting those screenshots? Let me see. Okay, well, you should be putting it right in the in the bin directory. Okay, I mean, that's not the correct directory, but whatever, it works for now. Yep, there they are. Okay. So hard to keep that ice cream. Some holes in my shirt already. I just bought that. It's completely new. Disappointed. It's really feeling a little weird to get transported somewhere and you don't see where. I'm not used to that. Okay, he discovered a big lake. I guess that should also do the trick. Doesn't necessarily have to be the ocean. Nope. I didn't hear anything. He asked me if I can hear him through the ship communications. Maybe I have turned that off? I don't know. Maybe there are no speakers around here. That's where the med bay goes. That's for guests, and that's for personnel. No, for cargo, okay. Yeah, I'm not going to do that right now. I just want to walk around a little, but I think we should be there in just a few moments. I mean, that's not even the main entrance. That's the entrance from the hangar. There's a very, very luxurious main entrance if you go into the ship the normal way. He turned off the engines. So, have we landed already? Nah, I'm not sure. Maybe they're still on. I don't see anything. Not the smallest window down here. though there are quite a few windows in the other areas where it doesn't feel as claustrophobic. Ooh, is that a good sound? Or was that a bad sound? Are we going up in flames? I mean, I guess I can also go back to the hangar. Ooh, okay, now you can hear the engines. Oh, there's a basketball court. That's cool. Too bad I have to hold on to my ice cream, can't play a few rounds. So I wonder back there. There's no signage. Yeah, I don't know where we go there, but I'm not going to try it out now. That's a really spacious hangar bay. So the pieces fits in here twice, I would say, almost. It's a nice little ship. Yeah, I guess the engines are right above or below me. Below me, probably. We came from the top, right? Is that just symmetrically also waiting area? Oh, it's a little different. You got your EVA suits here, not a med bay. And oh, nice. Got a pool table and arcade machine over here. Small area to do, well, spend your leisure time, I guess. Yeah, too bad I missed those. I'm telling him he should be taking some shots from the new re-entry effects of the big ship. They look really awesome, as I can't. Ooh, okay. Oh, that's nice. Big TV, nice area here. I think that's the personal area, though. It's not for the guests. They also have very nice interior here. I think if you work on the ship, you still can't have to complain, and I think those are the crew quarters for each member, probably. Yeah. I really wonder with the camera perspective, as I said before, that you, I was able to view the pieces from outside. If that's specific to that ship, because I know it's not possible on the 300i on the Aurora that I'm flying, and not on the 800 jump as well, it seems. But well. The only thing I would change, I mean, it's very characteristic of the ship, all the red in there, but I would like more comfortable, more white, or I don't know, maybe yellowish lighting. Seems a little claustrophobic with the red. Okay, we get down. Yeah. I'm afraid we won't be able to do a full ship tour because this ship is massive. It will still take quite some time, but I will concentrate on the interior actually. I'm going to do a big interior walkthrough because it's more likely that I will be able to catch the ship from the exterior at some point. And I'm also going to do some shots when I'm on top there. That font has become bigger, I think, but it's just cut off. Doesn't really help. I hope we don't crash. That would be really disappointing at this point. Oh, that's cool. The ship actually folds up its wings so that it fits through that hatch. Nice design. I mean, that's really helpful, I figure. Not only to land in this ship, but at other points as well. Because other than that, it's really small. But if you can actually make it even smaller, it seems handy. I guess he can fly off with the pieces while I'm doing the shots above and can add something to the sky for the shot. So it's something interesting there, though. Not sure if the Pichus is able to hover for a longer period. If it has the correct thrusters to do that. But yeah, he will be probably flying around there, and maybe he can take some shots from above. And maybe I catch him in one of my shots. No windows here either. I feel like I'm getting kidnapped. I think we are flying somewhere completely different and I'm in big trouble now. Was that a good idea to trust my life and him? Oh, that's also a door. Oh, that's a turret. Okay. Huh. Not going to use that, but interesting position for that, but I guess it makes sense in the middle. Really like the lighting of that. Okay, let me see. I really hate the lighting of that though. The hair and the brownish skin color here. No, no, don't. Nope. I don't want to look at her behind. I want to. Oh, I walked into the pieces. That wasn't what I wanted to do here. Actually, this perfect symmetry here. Almost perfect symmetry. It looks kind of cool, does it? I really have to align it perfectly to make it work. Ah. Yeah, sure. Let's take a shot of that. And let's try the other way around. Maybe there's some cool detail there. I don't know. That's boring. Whatever. Are we there yet? Are we there yet? Are we there yet? Oh. Where's that sunlight coming from? Oh, it's going away. Do we have holes in the ship? And that ice cream. Do you see those light artifacts in here? I guess that's how you can tell that we are now closer to a planet or on a planet. Yeah, I guess that's the tagline for the resulting images. The most complicated shooting you could think of. Getting a little thirsty, but it's still fine. I guess there's some water in the ice cream as well, right? Yeah, space travel without quantum travel is slow. And it's even less interesting if you don't see anything about it. Ooh. What's that? I heard something. I heard something. Ah, the landing gear probably, right? I guess that makes some noise. Uh-oh. I guess he's having issues. Just rode me. Oh, okay. Well, he has another disconnect. And we are in the process of landing, which could mean that we are going to crash now. Most likely, actually. Fingers crossed that he'll get back in the game. Okay. Well, maybe we have landed, maybe we have not. I'm going to wait for him to come back, though. Maybe we're just going down. Could be every second now. If it has been a landing, it would have been a very smooth one, I have to say. So I'm afraid that we're still in the air, and the thrusters won't be able to hold that ship there forever. So at one point or the other, it would just go whoom. I mean, we have the landing gear out, which is fine, so if we are close enough to the ground, the ship might survive it. Ah, the suspense! I mean, I'm just telling you this, I could be lying to you, you don't see anything about that, but I'm nervous. Uh-oh. No! That effort. For nothing. And the issue is, okay, we could theoretically try again, but reclaiming that ship takes a long time. I think 45 minutes or something like that. And I definitely don't really want to do that all over again. I mean, yes, we have figured it out now, but so I might still want to do the tour, but in 45 minutes we have, that's too late. Yikes. Okay. I'm going to ask him if it's another 45 minutes for the claim. Because when the ship crashed, you have to claim it, but he said something about having two of those. Okay, he's going to check. If it takes that long, I'm going to tell him yes, he should start claiming it. So much build up. Well, that's life. I guess that's life. We were so close. I mean, he already wrote me that landing gear was out. He was slowly going down. So I figure maybe another 1 or 2 minutes. But that disconnect really got us badly there. Interestingly, though, I don't have any stability issues. I didn't have a single crash. I didn't have a single disconnect. Well, so if it's going to take 45 minutes, I'm definitely not going to wait. If he's getting the ship back right away, I've got 1 hour left. Yeah, at least I want to try it, really. I want to really try it. It feels so bad not to be able to complete that. And you were so close. I mean, I don't think I'll definitely not have the time to do the interior shooting then, but at least get the few planned shots. But I think we will have to wait for the claim, so which would mean that that won't work out. I mean, I could meet up with him again after the Hearthstone reveal stream or something, but take a break here, but I'm not quite sure if I want to do that. Because at some point I just want to relax and have some time for me. I'm going to buy some more ice cream though. Don't have to waste any time on that. And if we're not doing the shoot, then I'm going to eat the ice cream, okay? So we at least get some closure on that. Okay, we got ice cream, which is fine. You buy the ice cream.
I'm not even supposed to be here today.
Okay. Right, let's get back to the ship retrieval pet thingy. Yeah, that way around. I mean, I guess it would it make more sense if he retrieves me first without the big ship? Probably, right? I ask him if he thinks that it makes more sense that way, because it's way faster if you don't have to move with a jump out of atmosphere and back into atmosphere. If you can do that with the pieces instead, it will be way faster. Even if he has to go back to lower world to get the jump, but he can just put me somewhere in the desert, I don't care, and pick me up later. Correct. Okay. Don't have an answer yet on the claim timing. Wonder what takes on. Okay, he has to get to the spaceport. Though, does he? No, he's spawning. Isn't he also spawning here? No, he spawned on the planet. Weird. I mean, he landed here, so normally his respawn should also be on the space station. I don't know. But the 238 kilometers sounds more like he's on Lorville. No, I won't use my Mobi glass. I don't wanna remove the ice cream here. Yeah, what a bummer. It was so close. Really wanted to see that. Okay, he's writing. Whoa, 1 hour for the jump. Okay, well, first let me answer him. Okay, yeah, with that, I'm definitely going to take a break here at least. Maybe I'll return after the stream and we give it another try if he's up for it. And with that, I say thanks for stepping by. Hope you enjoyed the stream. If you did so, consider following the channel. And with that, see ya.